you know, miniature belt pattern that because it's really important in the Russian culture to even have a belt under your clothes to gird yourself for the Lord, to be ready to meet God at any time. And so, you know, very often, you know, to this day, old believers still wear a braided belt under their clothes. And there's a tradition even in modern Russia with, you know, belts that have the 90th Psalm and, you know, printed on it, and very pious people wear those. And I started out as a